Hey everyone, Daniel here, and I'm with
Justin
and Neil. You can't see him actually, but yeah, he just waved at you. And we just left the official Inc. event, Inc.
Yep.
Mini.
The Inc. Singtel launch.
The Singtel launch. DK is here as well.
Hey,
So Neil, who is your blog is, and Nicole is here as well. We have a lot of people sitting around here watching this. We're about to unbox the Inc. Chat
3G.
Sorry, just 8.
Yeah, Neil won it during the lucky draw.
Yeah, so Neil won it, and he has given us the honor to actually do the opening for him. So let's do it. Let's take a look what's in the packaging of the Inc. 3G. So he's already peeled off a little bit of the plastic here. And
can I help?
Sure.
You don't break the box.
Quite rare, actually, you know, to find somebody who's willing to let you open the box for them.
Exactly.
So it's a very, by the way, it's a very beautiful box.
There we go. Here's for you.
I just realized we've been showing the IMEI code. to the people. So you can see the Inc. Mini. The box is very nice. It's a beautiful box with a giant Inc. logo. And
it looks pretty stylish, isn't it?
It's very stylish. Yeah, very nice design. So let's not show the thing anymore. And there you go.
The inside is very nice.
Nice yellow. Okay, and here's the device itself. So let's take a look. So we can show you, okay, this is the button that you push to move the carousel, the phone itself, and
can
the camera.
Take
a look inside the box. So, ooh, this is very nice. So Inc. Mini on Singtel. And it's a very nice postcard thing. Yeah, actually they gave this to us at the press kit as well. So this is basically the user manual. It's very nice, very creative. And with the basics. Okay, so let's put this aside. One more layer. It's a very interesting design box, a lot of layers.
Manual itself.
Safety information, the IMEI sticker, warranty.
Right. Oh, you gotta look at the way they are
really nice. We have like 1, 2, 3.
So,
this actually reminds me of the Prada phone.
Prada phone.
The Prada phone also arranged in this manner.
Let's take a look at the first box. And open it up.
Don't break the box.
So this is the battery. It's a very small battery.
It's a 1150
milliampere hour. Okay.
There's only one battery inside that big box.
There's only one battery.
Wow, what a big box for one small battery.
Okay, this one is a charger.
Let's see how the charger works.
So this is the mini mistake. It's a mini USB, not micro USB.
Yeah, disappointing about this part. They should give us a micro actually.
So this USB, okay. Justin, you need to edit your.
Yes.
So this is the charger, which is great. This is a USB charger, so you can use this to charge anything other than the device itself. So okay, we can put all that back inside. Was there a CD-ROM in the package?
No, actually.
No.
Just like
strange.
That.
And earphones. The earphones itself. Is that a 3.5mm jack?
No, there isn't. This is a proprietary mini USB.
Most likely mini USB.
Yeah, mini USB earphones.
Okay.
So you can just take a look at the when you take it out.
So this is the headphones itself.
So the connector?
Adapter, is it? Is there? No, they didn't come with any adapter. Yeah,
no, it doesn't.
So you have to use their proprietary
USB.
Use this on.
Yeah, but they mentioned that you can actually buy the
adapter, is it?
It's a typical adapter. Okay. But it's not their own adapter. It's buy off the shelf from any tech shop.
Just the normal. All right, let's take a look at the device
there's
itself.
There's only an answer button and there's no volume control. So
this is the phone. Okay. And a sticker. We'll let Neil do the honors of filling out the sticker himself later. Singtel logo. So is this the power or the jack?
That's the jack.
Sorry. Once I open the casing,
then pia, broke the phone.
Kidding.
Crack. It's not easy to open the case. Here it is.
That is what I usually do.
So here you have the SIM card slot, and you have the micro SD. Oh, hey, it comes with a micro SD card.
Yes, it does.
2 gig.
2 gigs.
Nice. It comes with a micro SD card. All right.
Support to 4 gig only actually.
No, the press says 8 gig.
Really?
Yeah, I saw it on the. I just saw that
someone
one.
Someone give me a wrong info.
Yeah. There's the speaker.
Look at this, man. There's a.
Oh, look, there's maze. A maze behind here.
This is cute.
What does it say down here? No. Oh, I don't know what is that. It's not English. They actually have a maze to start point and end point.
No.
Alright, so I guess the end point is a heart. That's it, right? That's all to inside this box. And this was a unboxing video of the Ink Mini Chat 3G.
Oops, no, it's not the chat. This is the Ink Mini 3G.
Special thanks to Neo for letting us unbox this device. And yep, we will have a review video up within the week, hopefully. No CD-ROM?
Nope.
No, not at all. There's nothing inside. There's no CD-ROM.
Most likely they'll give you a.
Maybe when you hook it up to the micro USB, it might have the software. Right.
No, yeah. It will just automatically plug and play for the.
But like, it's supposed to come with double twist. Let's take a look at the manual, shall we?
When you plug in, you will install the required drivers and application. Yeah.
So here's the Know Your Ink. Very nice, actually. Oh, wow, it's beautiful pictures. I would love to keep this, actually. I mean, you know, as in, even as a normal manual, update Facebook status, Twitter, contacts, the switcher, widgets, the ink hub, which is applications, native application,
like
double twist.
App store, actually.
So open double twist, they give you a URL, so you can visit this URL to actually download double twist.
You have to download it.
Yeah, download it yourself and then get online using a tethering.
And it's plug and play, so.
Yeah, I am, and the music store by Singtel. So yeah, I think we've opened up everything that we can open already.
That's right.
Okay, so let's see.
Take a screwdriver and unscrew it.
Take it apart. That was a unboxing video of the Ink Mini 3G by Singtel and Ink. Alright, so that's it. I'm Daniel.
I'm Justin.
DK. And we have Neo.
Nicole.
Jesley. And Yvonne.
Right? And we just left the Singtel events. That's it. Bye.
Bye.
The lucky guy who won the phone.
Yeah. Lucky chap.